Boom, we're live. Alright. So, like normal, I did some grinding off screen. And in that, I was able to get smithing to level 53. And I got this perk, advanced armors. So now, we go over here. You can actually craft the Cheathed armor and the Nordic armor. Both kind of good. So now we are going. That's actually all I did too. So now we're actually going to go to our next place for taking up the Silverhand. Okay. Are there any giants here? Not that I can see. Is there anything respawned in the chest? Nope. Alright, forget it then. Let's move on. Sprint, Bob, sprint. Where did you come from? Where did you come from, dude? Like, where? Did you just spawn there, dude? What the fuck? Okay. Okay, random dragon. I'll take it. Like Norm, we're gonna give Serana all the shit I don't want.
Alright, let's see what you have.
So we're gonna give her all this dragon crap. And now we move on. And hopefully no more random dragons spawn. I didn't hear that thing at all. That thing just popped into existence. I just turned around, there was a fucking dragon. How many times do you turn around just there just randomly be a dragon? Just like, what's up? I didn't want to kill the dog. Shut up, loser. Some money. Yay, free money. Yay, I got it. Sweet. 70 gold. You know what? I'll take it. Alright, what's over here? Oh, it's over here.
Time to end this.
Bitch, come here. Ooh, more Nordic stuff for me. Come on. Decapitation! What else has he got in the chest? Ebony garments of eminent smithing. Useful. Persist, resist disease by 100%. A treasure map. Okay. Trade some shit. Serana, why do you even bother asking that? You know it is. Just be quiet and hold it. Oh, look, practice. Potion. Sweet. My curiosity's getting the best of me. What's in all these barrels? Just a bunch of salt and random food. Bunch of random salt and food. I don't need to know that. Alright, let's go home, pretty much. Back to White Room.
Let's get inside there. Sun is. What a curious city. It's so open.
Preaching his heart out. You know what? Let him. Just let him. Why not? Just let you smear. Just preach Talos all day. I'm out of Pepsi now. Fuck.
I've been tending to the warriors at your
hospital. Got the plants.
Hopefully this will let us know more about their movement. I think we've got them on the run.
Looking for work.
And there is more work to be done. But I fear that Kodlak's gotten wind of
this. Oh, he caught us.
He's asked to see you. My advice, always be honest with the old man. But don't tell him anything he doesn't need to know.
Okay.
I'm still trying to figure out why Skjor let you in the first place.
That's okay. Just means I can show you the ropes.
Before we talk to Kardlak, we're actually gonna go in here. There's an elven bow in here. I want it. Can I get it with 18 lockpicks? Okay, it's on that side. Oh, I got it! Give me that bow. All this stuff is pretty much yours for the taking. I want that. Cool. Any arrows in here? Nope, just money that I don't need. What's in this room? Random shit. Actually, something I want to check. If we check that, there's nothing there. There's also nothing in there either, but later, there'll be something very important. This is part of a side quest right here, this unusual gem, but I won't be covering that just because I don't know where all the pieces are. And I don't want to look up a guide for it because it's kind of tedious to find.
Thank you for coming.
Let's actually sit down. Let's sit down, just chill. Even here.
Busy.
To avenge Skewer's death.
And my own weeps at the loss of Skewer. But his death was avenged long ago. You have taken more lives than honor demanded. The cycle of retaliation may continue for some time. In any case, I have a task for you. Have you heard the story of how we came to be werewolves?
Like it says, it was a curse.
A nugget of truth, but the reality is more complicated than that. It always is.
So what's the truth then?
Companions are nearly 5,000 years old. This matter of beast blood has only troubled us for a few hundred. One of my predecessors was a good but short-sighted man. He made a bargain with the witches of Glenmoral Cover. If the companions would hunt in the name of their lord Hircine, we would be granted great power.
And they became werewolves?
The change would be permanent. The witches offered payment, like anyone else. But we had been deceived.
But aren't you more powerful now?
The witches didn't lie, of course. But it's more than our bodies. The disease affects not just our body. It seeps into the spirit. Upon death, werewolves are claimed by Hircine for his hunting grounds. For some, this is a paradise.
Damn.
They want nothing more than to chase prey with their master for eternity. And that is their choice. But I am still a true Nord, and I wish for Sovngarde as my spirit home.
Understandable. Is there a way to cure yourself?
I spent my twilight years trying to find out. And now I've found the answer. They won't give it willingly. But we can extract their foul powers by force. I want you to seek them out. Go to their coven in the wilderness. Strike them down as a troop, and bring me their heads, the seat of their abilities. From there,
okay.
We may begin to undo centuries of impurity.
Might I do this alone?
You shall have no sheep this time. But the spirit, Talos, guide you.
Alright. White run. Where do we go? Damn, this is all the way down in like Falkreath. Damn, let's go to Fort Sungard and head south. Try not to die, climbing down this rock. Cool. There's a moose. Unaware of my presence. Let's die. He was good. I'm not a true ninja. God, I'm way heavier in this armor. Can't run, too fat. Too heavy. Let's summon Arvak. Maybe he can get up there. Come on, Arvak. You can make it. Watch our way up. Get up there, come on. Oh shit. Come on. Oh god. Where the fuck am I?
Is someone there?
No, don't hurt Arvak. Don't hurt Arvak. Leave him alone, you bully. Hurting Arvak. I accidentally hurt him. I didn't even mean to. One more cave. Alright, Arvak, you stay here. Or you can just go back to Oblivion, I guess. Why not? You ready for a fight? How's this little pit? Oh, well, looks like we got four to kill. Been compromised. Ow. Okay, that doesn't hurt as much as I thought it would. Okay, you can stop that. The witch head. It's actually kind of creepy looking. Turn to Codlack. Well, we're gonna actually just go ahead and get them all. Because I think he gives you something. No. I don't know. Fuck it. We're just gonna kill them all. Who cares? I think it's optional. I don't think you have to kill them all, I just think you have to kill one. Yeah, optional. Wipe them all out, so we're just gonna kill them all. Fuck it. Who cares? Die. Where the fuck are these things? Hello? Here's the chest. Here's gauntlets. Steel warhammer. How much does this shit can Serana hold?
What now?
A human pack mule.
If you think it'll help.
Really should have dropped off some of that stuff or sold it. Damn, Sarn, he was carry all that shit. Okay. We gotta go over here. Oh shit. I didn't want to do that. Oh well, fuck it. Did it. Yep, here's another one. Off with its head. Two more. Should be through here. Yep. Get wrecked. A black soul gem? Really? This one had a black soul gem? Damn. Tusks. Alright. I think the last one's like up here. I think. Oh, no, Seth is like this way. Oh, yep, here we go. Chap. So I have chest too? No, had an alchemy lab. Or arcane lab.
Yes.
Wait, do I have anything for sending back Daedra? What? I said I didn't know it. Like, I didn't see it. Okay, fine, whatever. Here, Sharon, you can have this back.
This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Shut up. Chanting. Oop. Go hide. Alright, let's get out of here. We're done. We're done with this place. We've killed everything. We have no further reason to be here. There's the exit. Freedom! Giant's just looking like, what am I gonna have for lunch? I had that thought a lot too. What am I gonna have for lunch?
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade.
What the hell?
Wanna hear a little noise? Think you can go blade a blade with me? You'd be dead in 6 seconds. Good. These two aren't a problem anymore. These two aren't a problem.
Damn, what happened here?
Finally had the nerve to attack your Basker. We got the silver hand. They finally had the nerve to attack your Basker.
Damn.
The silver hand.
Okay, if you made it through. What the hell? What the fuck happened in here? Everybody okay?
Where have you been?
Where have I been? I was doing something for
Kyle. I hope it was important. Because it means you weren't here to defend him. The Silver Hand.
What?
We finally found enough courage to...
No!
We fought them off. But... the old man... Godlack... he's dead. No.
Damn.
We made off with all our fragments of... but you and I are going to reclaim them. We will bring the battle to their chief camp. There will be none left living to tell their stories. Only songs of Yorva. We will avenge Kodlak. And they will know terror before the end.
What sucks? Kodlak. That always, like, makes me upset. Oh shit. This guy's hurt. Can I heal him? Do I have healing hand? No, I have necro. Oh. Damn. It sucks. Anybody else hurt? I got a lockpick, thank God. Alright, Vicus, let's go.
Make them bleed.
Don't leave any of them alive.
Alright. Yeah, where do we go? Why in the fucking mountains? God damn it. And making me go near this fucking place again with all the damn Falmer inside. I hate this place so much. Okay, we gotta go just over there. Okay, rest time. Can I make that? There's some wolves over there. Well, if you don't want none of this. So I did your friend? Dumbass wolf. Die snuggling your friend. That just looks like they're fucking. The hell? Oh, they killed a goat. Sucks for the poor goat. Someone are back. And let's go. Is this their main camp? It's like a dump. Hey. Nope, motherfuckers. No. Alright, let's just head on inside.
We're going to make them pay.
Yeah, that's good.
Until next time.
I'm gonna do it as a wolf. Get these hearts. Headset failure, but okay, we're good.
Time to end this game.
Oh. Oh, that's kind of funny. Okay, I'm gonna go join the fight. Thump. Nope. What else in here? Hello? Hello? Get fucked. Get fucked, good sir. That heart. Do your work. Okay.
Right,
yeah, there was. Fart, I guess Mike has got him. This guy's hard too. Fuck it. All hearts are welcome. I know there's Silver Hand in there, but I'm not transforming back just to kill two of them.
Someone there?
God damn. There's that guy. Damn, I'm just a bunch of dudes. I don't know this place that well. Yo, Ficus, calm down. Alright, I gotta put it in. Ficus is hostile. Okay, now he'll calm down. Or he should. Just like it would beat the shit out of him. He's like, okay. I'll be cool.
Never should have come here.
Where'd that dude go? You go into a, like, okay, you know, I don't want to know where that guy went. Things are better left unknown. Yay. Maybe I have higher perks looking like anyway. Got four of those. A big guy. Okay, guessing there's more people this way. Ow, you shot me, asshole. sound of werewolf. It's unfortunate none of werewolves are dead. These are bastards. Just don't kill everything in here for real.
Did you hear something?
Seems just better off. This one has arrows. Guessing this way now. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay. Just had to check something. Another guy with Nordic armor. And a fucking dwarf with shit. Ow. Didn't help him. Seriously, now I'm gonna get a wolf perk, please. There it is. Get up. Those now want all this guy's stuff. I don't want the Warhammer.
Let's get back to Yorvaskar. We'll want to pay our respects to Cognac's spirit.
This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Greatsword. I can't fucking take it with. Yeah, I'm taking it. I don't care. I have like a potion of strength. This is annoying. I do. And that was not enough. Oh, yeah, it was. Sweet. Can't help me. I hate being this slow. Here's the guy I killed. Dwarf bow. I need to be quick about looting these guys. Potion only lasts so long. You know what, I'm just gonna get out of here. Gotten everything I need. Money I can get much easier ways. Command fast travel when enemies are nearby. Who's left? One over there, apparently. Take the high ground. Okay, it's not this one.
I'll show you a real fight.
Okay, I'm just gonna say this enemy is like glitched or something, so I'm just out of here. Peace!
The others probably prepared Kodlak's funeral by now. Come up to the Sky Forge to pay your respects.
I will, in the morning. And after I get done shopping. It's 10 a.m. Where are they? There you are, woman.
Got some. I don't claim.
You got so.
Helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Quicksilver.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Skin all this crap. Stuff. Need to get rich and upgrade smithing.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand.
I'm not the vampire.
Do you need something? Anything good?
Yep, I'm taking these. Wait, what am I doing? I'm just wearing regular boots, shit. There.
I help my looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
I'll take my leave then.
I forget what my character actually looks like without all this stuff on. Alright, okay. Still carrying too much to run. Overdue by 15 pounds. He should have a little money too, if I remember right.
Welcome to Warm. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
That. Got the blue stuff. Got more of that, which I want. You.
this with you.
I said the blue stuff like I was trying to get some kind of drug. I know we should be at Karblak's funeral, but still. Like, half of Skyrim is doing stuff like that. It's just leveling up random skills. That's, like, that's a good part of Skyrim. You can't just play a game for all the exciting parts. To me, that's not right. You gotta play a game, like, for everything that the game has to offer.
We've got to take a look.
I think we're good. Oh, these dwarf bows can go. Yeah, we're good. I'm still too heavy. Oh yeah, I have a stolen bow. I can't sell.
What now? Alright, let's see what you have.
Shit. I'll just give... I'll just give that to her. What the fuck? I have food? There. Fuck that shit. Do I just have something like in the ceiling, I guess? Yeah. Bowl. Goblet. Kettle. Random stuff you accidentally pick up that's no value whatsoever.
I swear. What's the hurry?
I'm late for a funeral. Damn it, Serana.
His is departed. Members of
Do you have the fragments of Uthrad still? I'll need to prepare them for mounting again.
Just take them.
Careful with those. Don't want even more fragments, do we? Of course, I have a small favor to ask of you. There's another piece that Karlak always kept close to himself. Would you go to his chambers and bring it back for me? I'm not sure I'm the best one to go through his things.
Yes, I'll have to.
I appreciate it.
Well, the Silver Hand's been, like, properly destroyed. We fucked them up. remember when I told you if you look in here, there's like nothing there? You said he always kept it in here. We all know that's a little bullshit. Because neither one of these items were in here when we first checked. I think we're gonna need this too.
If the Circle vouches for you, I'm sworn to respect their judgment. But that doesn't mean I like it.
Guess now we can give him Yearling's last piece.
You're back.
I have Carlex right
here. Your shield siblings have withdrawn to the Underforge. I think they're waiting for you. The old man had one wish before he died. And he didn't get it. It's as simple as that.
Being moonborn is not so much of a curse as you might think, Lucas.
Oh shit. Infighting.
But he wanted to be clean. He wanted to meet Iskramor and know the glories of Sovngarde. But all that was taken from him.
And you avenged him.
Godlak did not care for vengeance.
No, Tharkas, he didn't. That's not what this is about. Should be honoring Kodlak, no matter our own thoughts on the blood.
You're right. It's what he wanted. He deserved to have it.
Kodlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul, even in death. You know the legends of the tomb of Iskramor.
Theirs of the Harbingers will heed the call of Northern Steel. We can't even enter the tomb without Uthrad, and it's in pieces like it is.
And the elves once ruled Skyrim. Just because something is, doesn't mean it must be. Blade is a weapon.
Damn, Yearling.
Tools are meant to be broken and repaired. Is that? Did you repair the blade? This is the first time I've had all of the pieces, thanks to our shield brother here.
Thank you. You're welcome.
The flames of Kodlak shall fuel the rebirth of Uthrad. Now it will take you to meet him once more. As the one who bore the fragments, I think you should be the one to carry Uthrad into battle.
Farkas, you want this? Farkas, you want this? Please? Damn it. Oh, here's the emergency exit. It's placed outside. The fuck? Alright, well, I think we're gonna wrap it up here as we're approaching the hour mark. And I just don't think we can get any much more done. So, next time on Skyrim, we will be doing the last part of the companion quest, and we'll be starting the Dark Brotherhood. Ooh, which is actually my second favorite storyline quest, just because the Dark Brotherhood are all kind of cool. Alright, so, I guess, if you like what you see here, you can also catch me on YouTube, same name as my name here on Twitch. Sub there. You can always see my videos that I've posted there. I've posted, I think, everything of Skyrim and a little bit. I think, like, 2 videos of Black Ops 3. I'll probably get back to Black Ops 3. I know I keep saying this. I'll probably get back to Black Ops 3 kind of soon. I have to record that, like, during the day because I play on, like, the harder difficulty, so I rage a good little bit. And I can't fucking do that at, like, 1 o'clock in the morning. Can't be doing all that raging, wake everyone in my house up, they'd be hella mad at me. Well, I guess I'll see you next time, guys. Bye.